I'm going to cook for today. I'm gonna use the leftover yesterday, but this one is already pre-cooked. So I'm just gonna put it in the oven. Because it's already cooked. And this is just the leftover yesterday, so I'm gonna just warm them up. Yes. I am going to do like a little salad, cabbage, and we'll see. The rice is not enough, so I'm gonna make like some little pilau. I'm going to use just one cup of rice. It will be enough. I think this will be enough. And there's like a little meat. I'm gonna make some little, maybe I'm gonna put a little cabbage with it. It will be fine. This is the pilau, and then the rice I will put together. The leftover yesterday. Not too much work today, but I'm gonna just warm this. The pork rib, pork loin ribs, yeah. I will just make this with the little salad and the leftover yesterday. Yes, you have the potato composé. Crazy about composé. For those who don't want to cook, you just buy like something like this. And then you just put it on the microwave and then eat. It's already cooked. Just put warm. You just need to warm it up in the microwave. That's all. Let me finish up the cabbage. Gonna make salad. I'm going to fry this, not like really fry, but just because I'm making salad, so I don't need to fry it like fry. We need to make like pilau, and this is the pilau. Okay, that's the rice. It's gonna like brown because of the spice that I put, a little tomato and onions. Yeah, I think it will do. And then I will be finished with this. I'm not making it like very, very cooked. So I'm going to put them in here. This is your salad.
Mommy's cooking with it.
Yes, it is a dying snake for everyone.
I'm gonna put them in the microwave. And that's all. I think it's easy to do it.